in the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa!
It's called film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. You're my business now.
Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week. I knew Chloe would be all over this, so I better get moving. Poor Lisa. I guess I'm better with people than plants. There's been so much going on, I almost forgot about the eclipse. All this atmospheric action can't be a coincidence. And all roads are leading to my tornado. Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting Kate. Now she has another video of herself all over the web. And even I'm in this one. At least the news didn't mention my name. Yet. Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay. I sure hope these people treat her better when she comes back to school. If she does. Man, I really turned a molehill into a mountain. I feel bad for Mr. Jefferson about this. Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days. Everybody will be talking about Kate now. Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month. It's amazing how happy Kate looks here compared to today. She was basically pushed up to that roof, and I will use my power to find out why. This has to end. Jeebus, I am so freaking tired. I sound like a moron. But crime does not delay. I need to stay on top of this investigation. Kate's okay, Max. Take a breath. Get your shit together. You have time. Pretty hard to focus on my class schedule this week. I wonder why. Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this. Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be... Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's so much hypocrite.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof and save Kate. I can't believe she tried to jump.
I can. I'm just so glad she didn't. Are you okay?
I'm just, like, shocked. I've never seen anybody try to kill themselves before.
Me neither. I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like, she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. Shit, I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
Where did she go?
I know I can trust you since you were so nice asking about my mom in the hospital, but Victoria will, like, make my life hell if I blab, okay?
No doubt. I do hope your mother gets better. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks. You're, like, weird, but pretty cool, Max. Especially after watching you go up on that roof. Victoria's wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later. Hey, Max. I saw you go up...
I know. Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew.
Oh man, like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell. Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
Thanks, Max. And it was, like, pretty awesome when you went up to the roof to save Kate. Victoria was wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
I hope Victoria feels particularly shitty about posting that link. Ugh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit. That's a depressing thought. And it's always about Victoria. Since I've crossed the line from snoop to detective, I might as well search for clues about what really happened to Kate at the Vortex Club party. My cookies? Victoria stole my cookies! Now I can't take them back because she'll know I did it. Victoria's a cookie monster. These socks cost more than my wardrobe. I'll title this one, Portrait de la Assholes. Whoa, there's Kate. Totally high. She looks confused. Not like she's partying. Here they are getting loaded with Satan. Victoria must have her own power if she found time to steal this from my room. Good job. That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater. Victoria's secret. She's a geek. Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse. First Rachel and now Kate? This is the end of the Vortex Club. A unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper. I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Nothing to see here. Victoria is about as street as me. But she really appreciates style. Thank you. I hope you burn bright again soon, Kate. Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
Come on, don't blame yourself. There are other people involved, like Victoria Chase.
She definitely deserves a face punch for pimping that video. I didn't do enough to step up.
Now it's time for serious payback. In other words, revenge.
So what exactly are you saying, Max? I know Jefferson got reamed by the principal. Do you think they're involved?
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it. Weird shit is going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later. Aw, Trevor is a sweetie. Good for Dana. If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't. Yes, the Vortex Club does indeed suck. This is both sad and pathetic. That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party. Hey, Dana.
Better than Kate. I just can't...
I think we're all responsible for what happened.
True. But you're the only one who went up to that roof with Kate.
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on. You really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? I know Jefferson...
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway.
I'm getting scared now.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced...
Not me.
I am wiped out, Max. We'll talk later.
Hey, Dana.
Better.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
Kate was serious. But it's not all about that video.
So what exactly are you... I know Jefferson... I'm getting scared.
What?
Victoria bounced...
Not me. Hey, Dana.
Better than Kate.
Come on. Now it's time...
So what I know Jefferson. I'm getting
What?
Victoria.
Not me. So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall. Oh, the most magical insects. Burn bright. Look at the lens and say, nut. Gotcha. The Tabanka does look pretty scary at night. Please don't destroy me. Maybe Samuel should fix that lamp. Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
I know, I have a set of keys on me.
He's lucky nobody else saw him like that.
Ah, gotcha.
Except me.
Now, why won't they fit?
Max the Ninja strikes again.
These are all broken.
Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing, and your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space. No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Mr. Jefferson in trouble.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Right. For one thing, there's too much coincidence between the people around Kate and Rachel.
Like Step Prick and Nathan Prescott?
Not just them.
Yep. I just want to beat the shit out of those particular bros.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
dead? I'm sorry. I hate even saying that, Chloe.
Not as much as I hate thinking it. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me, what's your secret?
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted, as you know. It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
The contest will go on. I just won't be representing Blackwell at the event this year, thanks to Max, who claims I enabled Kate Marsh's trouble by merely listening to her.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria. I won't be going to San Francisco, remember?
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only... Are you fucking kidding me? It's so stupid.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out. Chloe the Keymaster. You know it. Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble.
Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering.
If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
A-minus? All right. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning. A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means. I never said they were great, troll. Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture. Good evening, Fish. Thanks, Fish. Nice work. Please resume your slumber. Say one stupid thing and Mr. Jefferson gets screwed. Nice going, Max. Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that? Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer, said Max, the art critic. I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style. Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could. No keys here. Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. I feel bad for the twee hipster who lost this beret. Betty's cute. Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that. Crap. Boring. Dead end. Nothing here. No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank, but I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Hey, Warren, you busy?
Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay.
Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how?
Huh?
No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy.
No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
I'm sorry, I'm just not sure about a movie night right now. Don't hate me, and thanks for the help.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Release the Kraken!
It's all mine anyway. Only three more items to go. A long time ago, in a girl's room right here.
I feel bad for the twee hipster who lost this beret. Betty's cute.
Ooh, sugar. You're halfway home, Max.
There's no way David would get in Mrs. Grant's face. She'd shut his ass down fast. This is like a scene in a horror film. The tape is mine. Only one more ingredient left. Damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate. So sodium chlorate is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid. No, this mixture doth not work. Max, if you can't find sodium chlorate in the science lab, give it up. Here's the sodium chlorate box. You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair. Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb. Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally.
Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool!
Get ready to haul ass.
That was so fucking cool! Oh, we are toast! Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department.
So what should we do?
Get this bastard open. She can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair. This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
Chloe, say hello to my little friend.
Say goodnight to the bad guy.
You're not so tacky up close. If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference. I guess being a bully is in the Prescott DNA. Weird. This asshole has a spotless record. Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file. This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background. Only two more files to go. Tumbleweeds. Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this, but there's not much here about the police investigation. Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad Chloe. Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab. I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell. And nothing here. Wowzer, this will so not come in handy. I certainly can't use this. This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place. I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now. I guess being a bully is in the Prescott DNA.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step-troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
The Prescotts always get their money's worth. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after our knife showdown yesterday. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again. I guess. Let's get the hell out of this office morgue.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me. That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. You didn't let me take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Chloe is so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan. Go otters.
Boys or girls?
Boys, of course.
Figures. Perv.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit. I guess I should consider this evolution. This must be for training kids. No way am I touching Zack's jersey. Zack is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around? Betty developed that in Jefferson's class. But why? It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right? Nice to know Victoria loves something besides herself. Welcome to 1950. I bet you do. I guess I should consider this evolution.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything. Well, we care, dickhead. I hope so, friend. Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren. Those are some musty-ass old shirts.
Yuck.
Those look like the most cozy, comfy towels in towel history. Want? So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots. The wit, it burns. A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber? Flippers in a swimming pool? Are they training Navy frogmen here? If I could rewind back to the 1940s, I'd get in serious trouble. Hello, gorgeous. You wish, Max. You just look like a snoop. Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Decisions, decisions.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your names are not on the list.
You'll have to eat shit now. Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Decisions, decisions. I don't think anybody has ever drowned here. I hope.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Look at the baby Halloween pumpkin. So, the big plan is win. Time to do or dive, Max.
Oh yeah, baby. Feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie.
Don't you dare!
Come stop me, hippie.
Okay, you asked for it. Bunga.
Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun.
You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows. I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related.
And I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
Thank God. But what if I had? What if Kate didn't jump, but you would be dead?
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
I don't know.
Well, I do, okay? So just listen to Captain Chloe.
I'm trying. As long as we don't waste this power.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Ew. I don't want any Blackwell bros over me. There's a couple cute guys there, but they probably think I'm a total nerd.
Nerds are hot. You just don't have any confidence yet.
Unfortunately, that didn't come with my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out. Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Hide!
We have to go now.
Use my power, or just look for a hiding spot, or both.
Where are they? Hello? Hey! Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick. Hey! Where are they? Where are they? Hello? Hello? Anybody there? Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here.
We are so invisible.
Let's bail.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay.
Into the car. Get in. Later, fuckers. Max, you rock. We are so fucking awesome.
Yes, we so are. Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school in town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk. Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their
Okay,
lights.
I need to get dressed now. I think I'll be moshing today.
Supplies are endless in the evening, by the morning they'll be gone. When everything is lonely, I can't. be my own best friend.
At least we haven't been identified.
Yet.
Thank God she's okay. I wonder when I can visit her.
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Sorry, not that easy.
Oh, like I am? Just admit that you already macked on me, then used your rewind. Now I can text Warren that you're saving yourself all for him.
I am so going to best unfriend you for that. I love that Chloe is so fearless.
What's so easy in the evening by the morning, such a drag. I got a flask inside my pocket.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to, wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. Hella stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase. Among other things.
I can't see you with any of the guys around here.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me.
Sounds like you totally crushed on Rachel.
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me, right?
Well, duh. Maybe Rachel would have fought over both of us.
You wish. Then again, maybe. You're a photographer and she wanted to be a model. Check you out, Max. Ready for the runway. Go downstairs and show Joyce. She'll love it.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching. Oh my God. That smells so amazing. It's like when we were kids here. It feels so good to wash my face after all that chlorine and hiding. What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush. You know, I haven't gone through a dyeing my hair blue phase yet. Maybe it's time. Chloe has had this damn dirty pirate towel since we were kids. Serious flashback. Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel! Max. Whew, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Eggs and bacon all the way.
Remember when you guys would sleep in until I yelled out, wakey wakey, eggs and bacon?
Totally. We'd wake up so fast.
So this time you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the actual eggs and the bacon.
I can handle eggs and bacon.
Oh, jeez.
Bird, be gone! Fly, you fool! I keep expecting to see the sky turn red. Dead bird. Poor thing. Be famous for this? Wowzer. Chloe still eats the same cereal. So do I. I should evolve and become a vegan, but bacon. The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We're on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Is there any reason that Rachel might be mad at Chloe and left without her?
Chloe could piss everybody off but her. They were almost joined at the head. Reminded me of you and Chloe. Rachel wasn't as grounded as you.
I'm grounded? Since when? Maybe that's why Chloe likes Rachel so much.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
I guess nobody waters the plant here. Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Bring those eggs and bacon to my belly. Oh man, I don't want to be famous for that. I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy. I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Seeing you again, made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this. And
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit. No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues. Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn? I could try the license number for the password. Huh. Maybe this ID number might work. Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank. Naturally, David would buy. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password. Nothing in it. Nothing to see here. Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. David has been dragging his head around since 2001. Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else. That's cute. Could be a password here. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car. Magic 8-Ball says no. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Try again. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Nope. Worst hacker ever. No way, Max. You totally stop. Such wrong. No way, stop. Magic 8-Ball says no. way, Max. You totally stop. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car. Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password. Try again. I still need to find the password to David's computer. Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn? I bet David has all of his surveillance secrets in his laptop. Maybe I could try Stepdad for the password. David has been dragging this head around since 2001. Choice that might be a useful password. Score! Max the Hacker strikes again. Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care? Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her. This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy bastard. I better tell Chloe about this now. Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Black Whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Listen, we don't know that David did anything, and nobody has any proof against him. As far as we know, it's Nathan Prescott who's the real threat so far. I would cut David slack here.
Oh, would you? How generous, King Max. So suddenly it doesn't matter how shady David has been acting, or that he keeps all those weird files on your classmates, or how you're always going off on how creepy David
Enough.
Is.
I don't want anybody being accused of anything. There's been too much of that crap going on around here lately, and I don't want it in my home today.
Well, I agree with that. Now, if you all don't mind, I'd like to forget about work and sit down and eat some of this incredible grub.
I have to take a dump. Are you coming, Max?
Maybe I went too easy on David for Joyce's sake.
Max, I appreciate you sticking up for David and our family, even if Chloe doesn't.
Thanks again for defending me, Max. But this is my family now.
Thanks for letting me down again, Max. Why can't you just rewind so I don't have to see you defending that asshole?
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys. I don't want to go that way. I'd love to do a whole big rig photo series.
Doobie 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 doobie.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy. Interview over.
Worst interview ever.
Some punks messed with the train tracks, and now I have to wait for 3 days until I get my cargo. Time is money for a guy like me.
Oh yeah, that sucks.
Wish I could drive right out of Arcadia Bay. Whole town is crumbling. Snow, eclipse, and a slut trying to commit suicide.
Maybe you should leave then.
What if I could? Hell, even that shifty Rachel What's-Her-Face asked me once if I'd drive her to Los Angeles.
You knew Rachel Amber? Can you tell me about her?
Nope. Christ, why don't you get a real job instead of homework? I'd love to see you Blackwell turds try to drive my 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there. Like I said, interview over.
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy.
Actually, I wanted to ask if that's your bitch in 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there.
How the hell did you know that?
I took a Blackwell class on the history of truckers. I always wanted to drive a rig on the road.
Finally, a Blackwell student with brains. Next time I get a local job, I'll let you ride along. Take care.
Hey, no photo, girl?
Do they teach English over at that arty farty school? I'm done talking. Over and out.
Hey.
Peachy.
Actually,
how the hell did you...
My friend Rachel Amber told me about this cool rig in town because I love taking pictures of truckers.
You knew Rachel? She sure didn't give a rat's ass about truckers or real work.
Oh, so you must have known her too?
Only from the diner. She was just a gold digger. She belonged in California with all those you-know-who-know-whats. Good riddance. But you can take pictures of my truck anytime. Take care.
Embarrassing. I'm gonna get trolled hard. So ominous. Hi, how are you?
I remember you.
Max, can I get you something from the diner?
I heard about that girl almost jumping off the Blackwell roof.
Kate Marsh. I was able to actually talk her down from the roof.
That was you? If I had a bottle, cheers.
Thanks. Wish I had a bottle for you. But I need to find out who else is involved in this.
I'm probably a bigger snoop than you. People pretend to not see me, so I see everybody and everything.
Including Nathan Prescott?
That spoiled shit just has a bad aura, as we used to say.
He also drugged the girl who tried to jump.
Sounds like you know a lot more than me, child.
I just think Arcadia Bay is in trouble.
Maybe you'd like to tell me what you're hiding.
I feel like I can trust you as much as Chloe. And you wouldn't think I'm crazy.
Too late for me to judge anybody. Plus, you're not crazy.
I'm just gonna say this. I had a vision of Arcadia Bay being destroyed by a tornado. For real.
Could be. bad mojo is in the air this week. Thanks for the warning, Max.
Good Lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from Frank. Never mind me, officer. I'm just here to steal a drug dealer's keys. Looks tasty, but my need for keys comes first. Can't drop any tunes right now. Keys. Forgot about the fishing wall of fame. Nathan and Frank together? That's a bad combo.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. You're lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out. What the fuck now?
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Are you supposed to be a smart student?
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother, but I don't need your favors. And Chloe doesn't get any from me.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you!
Wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
Could I get you?
Are you?
You'll find out.
Thanks.
You should have jumped, asswipe. Shit. What are the other signs then?
The poster doesn't mention whacked students with guns.
You'd never know how weird this town is by these postcards.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Is that your punk rock girl outfit? That was classic watching you turn on your everyday hero Jefferson yesterday.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
No worries, because you're the one trying to fake it till you make it. At least you were smart enough to keep your big mouth shut in the principal's office.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Is that your punk rock girl outfit? That was classic watching you turn on your everyday hero Jefferson yesterday.
I bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand? Do you?
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right. Plus, you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks. Now fuck off, Dyke. Holy shit, what do you want now?
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay wired all night studying? So is it a deal or not?
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies, just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. You'll hook your ass up.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's your new nickname around the bay. Sorry, but you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Black Bull Academy.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. With Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. To his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right? There she is.
Thanks, Officer.
I'm glad you're...
I guess Kate Marsh will be the face of Blackwell for a while.
And you for helping her. That's the kind of school spirit we need more of.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals. Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him. that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first. We'll chat later, Max.
I shouldn't have said that. I'll need to rewind.
Rachel!
Your sugar daddy will always protect you and threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Why? So you can pretend to care, hmm? Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking business, understand? Now get out of my face. Hold.
There she is.
Thanks, Alf.
I'm glad.
Well, I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town ever shut up?
I don't blame you for getting extra work.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included. Keep this quiet, Max.
Rachel?
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers. Like a babysitter.
Bullshit! My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they? I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel. Forget I told you that. Seriously. Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
By the way, Frank, I was wondering if you had any, higher education.
Oh, yeah, sure. Do you want the after-school special to go with that? Jesus. Look, I don't sell anything but bottles to feed me and my dog. I work for a living, not like you spoiled Blackwell punks with too much time on your hands. But nothing. Don't ever ask me for anything ever again. Ever. Now back off.
You act...
What?
It's actually... Could I... I have the keys. Time to bounce. The magic keys to Frank's RV kingdom.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now!
Key brought. Now back to Chloe. I have the keys. Time to bounce.
Watch out!
Quick thinking, Max.
Whew. That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You must be my angel.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
You've paid your dues by saving Kate's life on the roof. You really are a Blackwell hero, Max.
I'm just glad she came down. Kate's a good person, my friend. And she was almost bullied to death by a video.
It's fucked up, but you're an amazing friend. I want to make sure she knows how many friends she really has from now on.
Amen to that.
Max, we should get a posse to see her in the hospital when they allow visitors. Let's hang later and talk some more.
Good morning. How are the fish today?
Don't ask. First the snow, then an eclipse. What's next, a tornado?
I hope not.
Could be worse. We could get one of those California quakes.
True. Well, I'm feeling a little dizzy now. Hope you catch the big one today.
I better. Too late to switch careers now. See you around, kid.
Look at all these flyers. It's so sad that nobody will read them.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set. Throw!
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Damn, I thought my room was a shithole.
you're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you dare me to drive it like you dared me to kiss you? Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming. You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
Frank is almost a made for TV.
Okay, this vent is loose.
I need something to pry it open. Ooh, Frank's stash. That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog. I could pry this vent open with the right tool. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring. How can somebody live like this? Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Yuck. Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby. Pompidou? For reals? That's a poodle's name. I think the doggy likes his bone more. Can't quite picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and hanging out. Chloe isn't scared. She's loving this. Of course Frank gets the munchies. Nice rig. Glad Frank treats something here with respect. That's a pretty extreme lighter. Is Frank going to deal online now? Presto, Chloe's gun. Should I give it back to her? I have a terrible present for you.
Ugh, an ounce of dank bud? Oh, you so rule, Max. Thank you. I feel so much better now.
You better bring it back to David right away.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I might regret this, but I can't let Frank hurt someone. I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers. Actually, it is good to know that this is almost as good as a set of keys. My blade will open any portal. Oh man, I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! You totally defended stepstalker! Fuck everybody.
Chloe! Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
Grow up! God, you're not the only one in Arcadia Bay with problems. Kate Marsh almost...
Yes, Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame David?
I said my dad. My real father, who got himself killed for nothing. Not the human placeholder for Joyce.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
I can tell. But look at everything that's happened the past week. Your life has changed mine, and that's not shit.
I'd really love to believe that. I'd like to believe in something after what's happened.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me, and Rachel needs you. Oh my God, what is happening now?
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him.
Whoa, hey.
You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're the boss.
What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Hint, Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat.
How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real...
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
Just make me look young.
Cook here?
I am.
You can see the bond between Chloe and her father.
I'll let her know that.
And the love. Now this is a photo. Chloe is just so damn happy and carefree. And this is the last time, unless I change it. Chloe was so into manga. Nice hair.
Hello?
What a mess we made.
Just making a fabulous.
I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
I'm going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha.
Oh, yeah. I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn. I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
I know they never took that big vacation.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Of course. The snow dough belonged to William.
Aha! You can't hide from... Grit.
Cook here.
I am when your mom is away.
Score! Now I get to take a pic. Sorry, wrong number.
Max, come on, you know better than that. Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get growth. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund. Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! I knew this thing would come in handy. How the hell did my keys end up here? And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us. grateful. Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
Now I get...
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys! Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and... And it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
I'm not paying $150 for a concert.
I heard that the Vortex Club parties are wild.
Dude, the service fee is like 50%.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon
Max.
Was going to be wet and cold every day.
Never, like Maxine.
So that's why she was laughing so hard.
I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right?
No, it's people in Oregon.
Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke them peace pipe?
I think Max is hot.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the Vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren, he hooked up with Stella? Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Max Caulfield. Taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor!